Who trained you when you started? Who was your first trainer?
I mean, your head.
But you know,
I knew about boxing. I used to study boxing when I was a little kid, and I used to train myself. There's no motherfucker train me.
You can.
Period. Nobody. My brother met with me, but my thing with my brother, just like his son, I didn't get along with him, not to train me. Brother, but not to train me. You know, I mean, well, you got it. I guess you got to. And then, that's boxing. Sometimes certain time things don't work. I came out here, I won the world title 14 months after I came here.
That doesn't happen, that's crazy.
No, 14 months, I won the USBA, I won the WBC Continental title, I won the world title, and I won the Nevada State Championship. I won all that shit back to back to back. All together, and titles I won about 15 titles. I won the IBO 3 times, I won the IBA twice, WBC Continental 3 times, USBA 3 times, like that. I won all the motherfuckers.
Roger,